expected. Color was unbelievable.
The way the sun hit it, it just looked beautiful.
Wow.
Wow.
Very nice.
When that thing hit the floor, oh my gosh, it was like,
yeah,
wow.
that's unbelievable.
To bring Jamie today, you know, he's a huge part of this build. He's a great fabricator, and you know, we handmade every part and piece of the suspension, frame, everything.
Looks good, man.
You have a one-of-a-kind 66 Chevy.
Wow. Yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait to get it to some of the local shows and maybe even some of the out-of-town shows. And I'm not worried about the trophy side of it because it's going to win. I mean, there's not another one out there like that right now.
I mean, first thing you see is the smooth bumper. Grill all color match.
Right.
Of course, you can't miss the 24x10s in the front, the 24x15s in the rear. Thing just looks like a steamroller going down the road. And of course, the Impala trim on the side.
That had to be there. Something Impala had to be in there. Absolutely.
That airbrush looked badass.
Now y'all see that stripe on the side. Anybody guess what year? 52.
Man, you're talking to Impala guys, really? You're talking to Impala boys. With the airbrushing on the side, that was just an added detail that I wasn't expecting, but it sure did make the, you know, it made the truck, if you ask me.
Even the door handle, man. You probably didn't even notice it's got an Impala door handle.
I noticed. You ain't gonna get that one by me.
Wood bed. It's a zebra wood in the back, man. It's really unique, one of a kind. It is all handmade.
Zebra wood?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that existed. That's good. Man, you guys really outdid yourselves. That's unbelievable.
Got you a little something special in the back, too. Underneath that zebra wood.
All right.
Go hit the switch. Got a little compartment back here where you can just show off that custom framework and all the powder coating. 9-inch rear end.
Wow, look at that. Unbelievable.
That was good.
Wow. That is unbelievable.
Jamie and I put a lot of hard work into this frame. Now Jose can open this bed up and show the world just what we created. Let's check out the interior.
Wow.
How pretty.
Look at that, man.
Man, you guys went above and beyond what I was expecting. It's unbelievable.
That's what you wanted.
That's what I want. But you wanted to take my dash out of my car. That wasn't gonna happen. That Impala dash turned out pretty sick. I mean, they did a great job.